What's good, everybody? ACOGchopp. Always coming from the podcast. And me, we on our way walking to the market. You know, I thought it's a nice day out here. Wind blowing, it ain't too hot, it ain't too cold. And me, so I felt like a nice little walk we do. But we're gonna go to the market. See what, how much stuff we can scoop out the market for $10. I mean, it's gonna be a series thing. And then at the end of the series, probably do it for like a week. And at the end of the week, I'm gonna show you the pantry on how much I got. You know, just off $10 for the week. So that's. What's today? Tuesday. So next Tuesday, I mean, we gonna do the unveiling of how much we gathered, basically, for the remainder of the week. So I mean, let's take this ditty bop to this store, and see what we can get. All right, we almost at the market. So basically, we just gonna go in here, grab the essentials. I mean, that we just gonna keep grabbing the essentials every day. See what we basically collect. And maybe so, let's go in here. So the goal is to grab non-perishable stuff that's gonna remain healthy for a long period of time. So we're only working with $10. So, we gotta spend our money wisely. Let's make sure we grabbing enough, though. I mean, I'm gonna grab one of these. And then, $2.69. Of course, I'm gonna grab the water. I mean, Vegas can't be choosing, so we're gonna go with the 99-cent one. And then get the spring water. So you know you gotta get your cans in. Alright, so which cans should we get? You know, like I said, Vegas can't be choosers, so there ain't no time to be picky. So, what are we gonna get? We gotta be careful, you know. We get hit with the flim flam. 23. 22. You gotta be careful, you'll be hit with a flint flame. We're gonna grab the one with the 26 on there. The whole potatoes. See the price. So we roughly at $6. See what else we can grab. So if you ain't no vegetarian, you're gonna want some meat. So now is the best choice to figure out kind of meat. Now, a lot of these cans go by then in like 1 to 2 years, which is kind of good, but we want something that's gonna last a little longer. But I found the right thing right here. If you can find these right here, make sure you grab them. Look at that date. That's what you're looking for. Bring this stuff up, see how much we got.
Welcome. If you have your club card, please.
Look at that. $9.61. Oh, that's $9.61. Right at 10. And as you can see, $9.61. Gallon of the water. Can of mackerel. Some rice. 2 things of potatoes. $9.61. Man. That's day one. Day two, since I know that the mackerel is in there and it lasts that long, I'm gonna go ahead, I'm gonna snatch up a couple more of them mackerels and probably a couple more jugs of water and probably 2 more things of potatoes so I can see what I got to grab for day three. So, ongoing series. Y'all stay tuned. I'm walking back. That's right. for real. Me, ACOGchopp. Always carry a gun podcast. I'm out.
Why you was chasing down sounds? I was shady counting mine. Trade nigga, don't play nigga. Got little bro, but it's way bigger. Small nigga named Ray nigga. Got big guns, he a straight hitter. Hella nigga, that's down the ride. 3-7.